This day, as the sun sets on this island, it also sets on the life of a great man. Captain Arturo Jimenez, Doc to many of you, is gone. Taken from us on the eve of our great victory. Captain Jimenez was murdered, slaughtered, his life ripped from him. His blood, even now, soaks the tent where he toiled, hour after hour, tending our sick, our injured, our wounded. The great tragedy here is not that a good man needlessly lost his life, though for that I am indeed very sorry. The great tragedy here is that he could not be replaced. Dr. Jimenez was the only trained physician in our ranks. Perhaps in all the world. My eyes have been opened. I see now the great mistake we have made. We have filled our ark with books and seeds and discs. Medical journals, medical books, and encyclopedia we have in spades. But who now, when this terrible war is over, will teach us how to use them? Journals can be replaced. Books and encyclopedia can be replaced. Dr. Jimenez, our only doctor, cannot be replaced. I go now to grieve in private. I suggest you do the same. Company dismissed.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Yeah, what can I do you for? Okay, yeah. Every little bit helps, yeah? Ho! And it goes for the upgrade. Nice. What, you want to ask me on a date or something? I'm busy. Just exercising your Second Amendment rights, am I right? Huh? Ah, okay. Corporal St. John. I'll see you around, yeah? Corporal St. John.
Captain Curry, come in. Corporal St. John to Captain Curry.
This is Curry.
Hey, I'm gonna go after Taylor.
Several patrols have already been sent out. Colonel's furious.
Yeah, I'll bet. Doc was a good guy.
Captain Jimenez is the only doctor we had.
Look, Taylor mentioned something about heading up to the ski lodge. I'm gonna go there and see what.
Radio me if you do. And Corporal, the Colonel wants Taylor alive.
Copy that. St. John out. Scrap. Good. Okay. Whew. Okay. I can use these. Can't let any of them get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers. There's you ambushed down there, huh?
He's dead.
I saw someone out there.
You son of a bitch, where are you going, huh?
Now I got you.
Can use this. Another mobile medical unit. Gotta find a way inside. See if there's a. See if there's another injector.
No, we don't want to fight a bunch of freaks.
Is that it?
Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy.
Bunker. Yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it.
God damn it. Fuse blown. What do we got? Oh, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Fuel. Here we go. Never gets old. Gotta take a closer look. There it is. Down the hatch. All right, what have we got?
back on track. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore. Okay, let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Feels, yes. Oof. That's it.
Busted. Here we go.
And we got green lights. Green lights are good.
Power's off. Figures. Better living through chemistry. Another Nero recorder. What happened?
Shut it down. Shut it down. They'll think the power went down.
How are we gonna get out?
Quiet. Just wait till they leave. Goddamn militia. My second run-in with the sons of bitches.
Guess you won't be overseeing any more corpse disposal sites.
Yeah. And you know what? Not gonna miss it. Not one bit. It was like using a shovel to stem the tide coming in. A goddamn waste of time.
I hear ya. What are you gonna do now?
I'm not gonna join those bastards, I'll tell you that much. I've got a survey map. We were gonna dig corpse disposal sites. Fuck it. Might as well call them what they were. Mass graves from here to Sea Rose Beach. That's where I'm headed. Sea Rose Beach. Got a nice ring to it.
The coast? Can I go with you?
Why the hell not? Name's Sinclair. Martine. So, how many MREs you got in there?
Yeah, well, the coast ain't such a bad idea. At least I haven't seen any freaks who can swim. Well, hope you made it, Marty. Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Well, nothing bad can happen with a name like that, yeah? I never knew that.
Is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close. There's another nest. Let's burn it up. Sniper ambush, oh god damn it. You like that asshole? I guess you won't be ambushing anyone else today.
What the hell is that sound? Work. another micro recorder.
Hey, Lieutenant, we're getting awfully close to them, aren't we?
You're moving away, Corporal. It's 1800 hours.
The detector.
It won't be back until morning.
Good shit.
They're magnificent, aren't they?
Sure, if you say so.
Field note 1833. We are at designated site 217, Dog Prairie Cave. Picking up sample collectors leading to and from the cave entrance.
Just follow the trail of shit, yeah?
It's way more complicated than that. Early indications show that Dr. Anderson's theory regarding trail pheromones is correct. Homo sapiens mutans turba, or horde as the locals prefer, has evolved exocrine glands that produce a semi-viscous secretion transporting as yet unknown pheromones.
Gotta say, Doc, you sound pretty excited.
You don't get it. You know how ants, termites, bees, wasps, they all know where their nests are. How to find trails that lead to food.
Yeah. Sure.
How do they do it? You see little road signs everywhere? No, of course not. They do it through pheromones, Corporal. The same chemical processes that tell them not to tear each other apart.
So they shit everywhere and follow the smell.
Why do I bother? Come on, let's get these back to the lab.
Yeah, I'm with you, Corporal. They shit everywhere, so follow the smell. I got a use for you. Thank you. Finally. Jesus. More bounties. Drop. Need scrap. Dog prairie, huh.